Wow. That is on the embankment. That's huge. That is a massive one.
Looking at him, he's a fantastic cricketer, but I think more importantly, he's probably a better bloke. You know, he's a good kid and he's pretty humble. Some would say, sometimes, you know, he's not always humble, but no, he's a great kid to have around the group, and the way he goes about his cricket is in a real mature sort of way.
Yeah, I think the cool thing about him as well is like he asks a lot of questions. You know, he's eager to learn. Yeah, he's got an incredible work ethic. You know, he's done it for a long period, working with his dad, joining our sort of group as well amongst the training. So it's good to have him around. You know, fellow left-hander, I can ask him a lot of good questions around how he approaches it and the way he sort of plays the ball. So he's a really good addition to our group.
It's going to go a long way, and it's going to be cool to see him develop into a world-class player.